आज की कहानी अंग्रेजी में है। टुडे स्टोरी इज इन इंग्लिश। इसका हमने हिंदी रूपांतर और पहले ही अपलोड किया है, आप उसको देख सकते हैं। चूहा और पेंसिल उस किताब का नाम था, लेखक वही हैं, वी सुतोयेव। तो कहानी शुरू करते हैं। दिस बुक इज अगेन एन एकलव्य पब्लिकेशन। द टाइटल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज द माउस एंड द पेंसिल। इट्स अ पिक्चर स्टोरी बाय वी सुतोयेव। It is available from Eklavya store. The details are given on the sheet. Original publication is from Progress Publishers, Moscow. Text and illustrations are by V. Sutiev. One day, a little mouse was looking for something to eat. He found a pencil and ran off to his hole with it. "Do let me know," begged the pencil. "What use am I to you? I am only a piece of wood. I am not good to eat." "I am going to gnaw you," said the mouse. "I have to gnaw something all the time to keep my teeth sharp. Here I go." And he bit the pencil hard. "You are hurting me," said the pencil. "Let me draw you one last picture and then you can do what you like." "Very well," agreed the mouse. "You draw something. I shall gnaw you with tiny pieces afterwards." Pencil sighed heavily and drew a big circle and three small circles inside it. "Is this cheese?" asked the mouse. "Let's call it cheese," agreed the pencil, and it drew another big circle around the first one. "That's an apple," squeaked the mouse. "Let's call it an apple," said the pencil, and it began drawing some funny curved things near the second circle. "Why, those are cucumbers," said the mouse, licking his lips. "I wish you'd hurry. I simply can't wait to get my teeth into them." The pencil drew two little triangles on the top of the circle. Oh, squeaked the mouse. "Quick, quick. Now you've made it like a cat. Don't go on." But the pencil went on till it had drawn long whiskers and a mouth on the top circle. And the mouse cried out in terror, "It's a real cat. Help. Now see if you can draw a cat that looks real enough to frighten away the mouse." The story is over.